to do is I want to try and make a bigger version of this, and I want to have some glass in there as well, so that there's colour. This one obviously isn't fired yet, and he hasn't got any glaze on him yet. I'm going to have some blues, greens, purples, reds, try and get some iridescent, flecky looking metallic glazes with some gold. Minor disaster with that bit. I think I rolled it too thin and it stuck to my tray, so then it ripped. But I can use it for fins, I can use it for detail. That does not look like a fish. Oh, he's going to be beautiful, isn't he? Look at him. What a little gem. Oh my God, what have I made? That is freaking hilarious.